Hi, it's Michael LaFido, author of the book Luxury Listing Specialist and founder of the Luxury Listing Specialist Certification for Agents. Check it out. We have a brand new website, luxurylistingspecialist.com, and the Luxury Listing Specialist podcast on iTunes and Stitcher. Check that out as well. In this week's video, we're going to be talking about when you, the listing agent, are showing your property, how to make the buyer's agent look like a rock star, feel like a rock star, and hand them all of the information they need about this property ahead of time, as well as the day of the showing, pretty much giving them everything on a silver platter. So as a real estate agent, myself, again, I practice what I preach. Besides being an author and the founder of the certification, we do carry high-end and luxury properties in Chicagoland market. And so when we have a buyer's agent that inquires about one of our high-end and luxury properties, most of the time, they're not luxury rock star agents, but maybe this is their trophy client, and we want to make that agent feel good. We want the experience to show one of our luxury properties to be different than the competition, and we want to give everything on a silver platter to that buyer's agent. So if we've done some due diligence and we had a pre-appraisal done and it's favorable, we're going to give that to the buyer's agent ahead of time. If we had a pre-inspection done, if we have a detailed list of all the preventative items that the homeowner's done over the years and the receipts, we're going to give that to them. So anything that we can do to make our property more memorable than the competition. If we've done a video, if we shot a video with the actors and the drones, we're going to email that to the agent ahead of time. We're going to send them the non-branded version so they can cheerfully send that to the client. We're going to bring the video on our video brochure to the showing. We want that agent to look like a rock star, but we're also going to assume they're busy and they forgot all the information we sent them ahead of time. So we're going to bring the special feature sheets. We're going to bring the brochures. We're going to bring everything that we've sent them digitally and we posted in the MLS. We're actually going to bring it on the appointment, make them look like a great agent in front of their clients. And that's really what we're all about, is raising the bar, making the experience better for the buyer as well as their agent. Again, if you have any questions, my contact information is below. One of the things I want to talk to you about is we just came out with our new objection handling playing cards, 52 cards in a pack, 16 face cards, and those 16 face cards have common objections that you as an agent have to overcome. And then the remaining 36 cards are motivational sayings, that sort of thing. And so check it out. If you have any questions, let us know. We'd be glad to send them to you. And check out our swag, luxuryspecialistgear.com. That's where you can literally buy our playing cards and our swag. Go to luxuryspecialistgear.com. Different sizes, different colors, t-shirts, long sleeve, and sweatshirts. My name is Michael LaFido. Prove others wrong and keep raising the bar in luxury real estate.